Most people believe that having darker skin color is a good thing because dark skin color protects against the harmful effects of the skin's ultraviolet rays. However, it has its own disadvantage too. Dark skin pigmentation increases a person's risk for vitamin D deficiency and seasonal affective disorder, a type of depression. This is according to a new study published September 2014 by Medical Hypothesis. The skin produces vitamin D when exposed to ultraviolet rays of the sun. However, people can also get their regular doses of vitamin D by taking oral vitamin D preparations. Vitamin D promotes the gut's absorption of calcium, an important mineral needed to have healthy bones. It's also an important vitamin for cell growth, immune function, and nerve and muscle preservation. According to the said study published by Medical Hypothesis, skin pigmentation may have an important role in regulating the level of vitamin D within the body. In fact, dark-skinned individuals may have a harder time getting healthier levels of vitamin D from the sunlight compared to their lighter-skinned counterparts. Alan Stewart of the University of Georgia and colleagues discovered that vitamin D deficiency is not only one of the probable factors that lead to the development of seasonal affective disorder, they strongly believe that vitamin D plays an important regulative role in the development of this mental disorder. They have four important reasons for this hypothesis. One, vitamin D in the body is strongly dependent to sunlight, its level fluctuating according to the seasonal availability of the sun's ultraviolet rays. Two, depressed patients have lower availability of vitamin D compared to people without this problem. Three, the level of vitamin D in the brain regulates the production of serotonin and dopamine, two important brain chemicals for emotion regulation. And lastly, four, the vitamin D is more abundant in the hypothalamus, which is the emotion center, compared to other parts of the brain. Seasonal affective disorder is a form of depression that happens with change in season. It begins and ends at the same time of the year. According to the MayoClinic.com, the standard treatment for this mental problem includes psychotherapy, medications, and phototherapy. A study published by Psychiatry estimates that 10 to 20% of cases of depression are actually seasonal in nature. In fact, in the US, the prevalence of seasonal affective disorder increases with latitude. In New Hampshire, 9.7% experience this problem. Comparatively, this only occurs in 1.4% of people in Florida. Vitamin D deficiency is a common problem in the adult American population, says a study published by Nutrition Research. The U.S. prevalence rate of this nutrition problem is 46%. Interestingly, the highest rate of vitamin D deficiency is found in blacks. Hispanics have the second highest rate.